All right, day five of the 25 Days of Christmas Progress Bar 95 Challenge. But before we begin, I'd like to give a quick shout out to one of the Google Chrome extensions available. If you've heard of the Google Chrome extension called Restore YouTube Dislike Counter, it does exactly what it says on the tin. It temporarily restores the YouTube dislike count. Now that YouTube has officially removed the dislike counter, you can unofficially restore it. By December 14th or 16th, I believe, the restored dislike count app will no longer function the way it currently does, and they will start to rely on data from the users. And there is a very large user base that wants the dislike counter back. And I received a comment on one of my videos called YouTube has removed the dislike counters, saying rip dislike button. Well, the dislike button is still available. You just can't see when you've disliked something. That's it. And now, back to the video. Right, day 5 of the 25 Days of Progress Bar 95 Challenge. So with that, now when I played Progress Bar 95 on mobile, I thought the day being off on the calendar was relegated to the Steam version, but as it turns out, the mobile version of the game has this problem too. Don't worry guys, I will still be playing the game. I would just advise Spooky House Studios to take a look into the implementation of the calendar function because, well, the day being off is kind of a bug there. Anyway, that's all I wanted to say. And now we can get on with the Progress Bar 95 Challenge. So, here we are with day 5 of the Progress Bar 95 25 Days of Christmas Challenge. Five days already, sheesh. That's quite a lot of days. Let's see, here we are.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know about you, but this is kind of weird. Hold on. There's something odd going on here. Why is it still showing on the Steam desktop page? This is kind of weird. Hold up. Seems to be running all right, but there's no image or nothing. Hold on. I apologize for the technical difficulties arising from this episode. We'll get that sorted out soon. Just stand by, alright? Due to technical difficulties, I've had to suspend the task from being run. Like, in the task. Right then and there. Anyway, let's try that again. Alright. Next try. Hopefully it'll launch. Now it's working properly. All right.
You've got mail.
There we go. 374 is the syscode. Let's see. Okay. There we go. That's pretty good. All right, perfect score. Just a sec, I need to check something. 12/5/2021 on the actual taskbar. Yet the game says it's 12/4/2021. See what I mean by the game being a day behind?
You've got mail.
Start. Okay, let's see. What should we do here? Progress score 3.14. Again. Oh, 374, my bad. Let's see. Okay, let's see what we got. Okay. Let's see. Thank you. Okay, this might take a while. Okay. This could be a while. He has a 335. Okay. game's pretty awesome. Okay. Okay. The thing is chewing con as well. Thank you. Okay. Right. Okay, this is where we are right now. Now, if you guys don't mind, I'm gonna go ahead and get some breakfast. Alright, back from break. First off, I want to apologize for taking so long. Second of all, where were we? Oh yeah, that's where we were. Let's do it. Sorry, what was it again? Okay, porn? Okay, let's see. Okay, let's see. Oh wait, I am on the right track. Thank you. Okay. Okay, I'm going to take a restroom break and I'll be right back. Right.
Hey, you fucks.
Sorry, I got distracted. I'm going to shut down early, so yeah. Okay. Sorry about that. Gonna edit that long pause out. If you like what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. Please be sure to check out the two playlists. Season 1 will be on your left, and Season 2, 1.5, is on your right. So with that said, I'll see you guys next time. Peace out, everyone. Did I think I would leave you guys hanging for quite a long time without getting any proper gameplay footage of the game? No. Absolutely not. This is still day 5 of the challenge after all. I could certainly come up with a better gameplay scenario than that. Anyway, jumping back right into Progress Bar 95, I'm going to actually show you some gameplay footage this time. Stick around. Alright. Here we go. All right.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
Right then.
Thank you.
All right. Ooh, first challenge has been completed. So anyway, I'm gonna take a little break and I'll be right back. All right, I'm back.
You've got mail.
Still waiting to get rid of that long pause in the video.
You've got mail. Doing pretty good. Okay. Alright, doing pretty good.
You've got mail.
Well, this has been pretty good. And it certainly was a lot of fun.
You've got mail. You've got mail.
All right, I'm going to go ahead and shut down. Hope you had a good time. Now that I'm getting ready to edit this on the... By the way... Keep in mind that... Expect the next video to be a bit longer. Anyways, if you like what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. This is the Gamer Nerd, and I will see you next time. Sorry for the rushed editing, by the way.